There's no stopping the march of progress. Electric mobility is here and it's here to stay. Now, we have seen a massive influx of electric two-wheelers into the country, and not just the cheap Chinese kind. We've also got some premium offerings in the form of the Ether scooters as well as the Tornado Motors Flow. But while we've got scooters, we haven't really seen any electric motorcycles. Well, until now that is. Come June 18th, Revolt Intellicorp will be launching India's first electric motorcycle. So, what can we expect from this bike? But before we get into the motorcycle itself, you might be asking yourselves, who exactly is Revolt? Well, Revolt is the brainchild of Rahul Sharma, the co-founder of Micromax, you know, the company that makes mobile phones as well as other consumer electronics. Now, Revolt is taking electric motorcycles really seriously, and they've already got a plant set up in Manesar, which is spread over 1 lakh square feet. Now, once this plant comes up to speed, it'll have the capacity of producing 1,20,000 electric motorcycles every year. That's 10,000 bikes a month. And they also boast of a strong R&D setup, and they have been working for the last 2 years developing their own components such as the battery management system as well as the ECU. So what is Revolt's electric bike going to be like? Well, we have seen some spy shots which have shown some conflicting configurations, but those are likely test mules. Details so far have been a bit sketchy. Well, quite literally, all we have is a sketch. But the sketch confirms a fairly handsome motorcycle that gets upside down forks, a rear monoshock, alloy wheels, disc brakes and a belt drive. The flat headlight and the chunky tank also reminds us a bit of the Ducati DFL, but we believe in reality this will be scaled down for the actual production bike because it's meant to compete against more conventional 125cc motorcycles. Now, there are reports that this motorcycle will come with a 4.5 kilowatt electric motor and a 45 amp controller. Now, in terms of performance, they're saying the top speed will be capped to 85 kilometers per hour in a bid to keep the range high. And the claimed range is actually quite high, over 150 kilometers on a single charge, which will be more than enough for most people on their daily commutes. But the best part is that the lithium ion battery pack is actually removable and can be swapped out fairly easily. Now, initially, Revolt has said that this bike will come with disc brakes at both ends and will feature CBS as standard. But some later reports say that it'll actually feature ABS. We shall have to wait and watch. But the more interesting thing here is that the bike will come with AI-enabled features. Now, what does that mean? Well, simply put, it'll have the ability to actually learn the owner's riding style and then adjust its battery management system accordingly and optimize the range from the batteries. And it'll also get a built-in 4G LTE SIM to get over-the-air software updates for its electronics and its battery management system. So that's what we know about Revolt's upcoming electric motorcycle so far. As for pricing, we expect that to be around ₹1.20 lakhs, but potential buyers might actually end up playing somewhere close to ₹95,000 considering the FAME II subsidy. And that's not bad at all because that puts its pricing on par with premium 160cc motorcycles. So, what do you think the Revolt electric bike will be like? Do drop your opinions in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to ZigWheels so that you can stay notified of when our actual walk-around video from the launch goes live on June 18th. As always, thank you for watching.